Hello, Aquarius. It's Milady from Milady's Way Tarot. And I'm coming to do your weekly weekend reading for the weekend of March 12th, 2021. The cards I'm using today are Oracle. No, these are not Oracle cards. These are the Tarot of Haunted House by Sasha Grimm and Mariko Pierre Federici. I want to thank everybody for like, sharing, subscribing, and setting up personal readings with me. All right, Morphos, let's get this show on the road. All right, so we got the Magician here. So this is about manifestation of things, okay? I do feel like somebody's in the process of this, but I do feel like somebody's in the process of trying to manipulate or doing some kind of weird stuff to stop that, okay? So it's like I'm trying to move forward and get something, and somebody's trying to stop that from happening, all right? Let's keep going. All right, what's going on with the Aquarius? What's going on? What's going on? What's going on, Aquarius? All right, so we got the Empress card reversed here. So I do feel like somebody is just not fun anymore, not adventurous. Like things are just not exciting anymore. Somebody has lost the excitement. Okay, yes, somebody's lost excitement, lost fulfillment. All right, Six of Cups reversed here. I do feel like somebody lost this because they put in so much into a situation and not receiving any of that back, okay? I also feel like with this Six of Cups reversed, to me, this represents if this did not happen for you, it's getting ready to happen for you, okay? If this is your reading. All right, I guess that go over there. All right, so we got the Chariot card reversed here. So I do feel like things are moving pretty slow, okay? Somebody's waiting for something and it's moving slow, okay? We got the Page of Pentacles here, okay? So I do feel like somebody waiting for some kind of money to come in. Somebody trying to wait for some time spent. But I do feel like whatever this is, somebody is not getting it. I'm not getting what I want. I'm not getting what I deserve. All right, so we got the Seven of Cups here. So I do feel like somebody is going to have to choose. Wow, I never seen that before. I guess that's the Death card there. But I do feel like somebody's trying to choose what they're going to do about this situation. Am I going to fix it? Am I going to just leave it alone? Am I going to let it work itself out? Am I going to get rid of it? You know, whatever. Somebody's trying to figure that out, okay? But somebody's dragging their feet on whatever they're doing, okay? And I do feel like... Ooh, it's crazy because I was about to say they're trying to be patient, but this the Temperance reversed here. So I do feel like somebody tried to be patient, but that's getting ready to be over with. This patient says getting ready to be done, okay? I can't do it no more. I didn't try it and tried and tried, but you ain't trying and I can't do it. All right, so we got three major arcanas here. Life lesson for some of you guys, but I do feel like some kind of other secret is getting ready to come out. Okay. I don't usually pull cards for these, but I'm gonna have to. All right, because whatever this is, this secret coming out, I do feel like you're gonna be pissed off about it. Somebody gonna be extremely mad about this. High Priestess reversed. Definitely some kind of big secret coming out, and I do feel like it has something to do with feminine energy, okay? Big, big, big secret coming out, okay? All right, so we got the Six of Pentacles reversed here. So I do feel like this secret has something to do with some money that has came up missing too. Some money went out and never came back. All right, so we got the Eight of Pentacles here. So I do feel like somebody's really trying to figure out what's going on with this. And I do feel like somebody's going to dig in and find this. But it looked like it might be quite a few things because it's not leading me to where it's going. But I do feel like somebody's investigating some missing money. Okay, so we got the King of Wands here. But I do feel like whatever is going on is definitely going to hurt somebody's feelings. know somebody's going to be working real hard to figure out what's going on here. And I do feel like this could be what broke somebody's heart. Somebody, like, not getting the attention they need. Somebody going to do some investigating, find out what's going on. And when they find out what's going on, they're going to be heartbroken. Okay? But then they're going to have to make a decision. What am I going to do about this? But they're going to drag their feet on moving or whatever they're getting ready to do. Because they're angry. It's like I'm frozen with anger. Frozen with anger. All right, so we got the Sun card here. So, oh goodness. This makes me feel like for some of you guys, everything was going pretty good at first. And then all of a sudden, you know, I'm not getting no time. I'm not getting no energy from you. And I'm not getting no presents, no money, no anything. Okay? And I do feel like some of you guys may have a young child together. And I do feel like it's just like, what the heck happened? Okay? And oh no. I do feel like for everybody it's different, but definitely some investigating. And what's crazy is I'm seeing tapes. I don't know what this means, but I'm seeing like the old VCR tapes, okay? So I don't know what's going on with that. So maybe somebody getting ready to see some kind of video or see some kind of message that they don't like. Oh, goodness. But I do feel like it's going to be very chaotic when you find this out. And I do feel like you're going to try to relax, but it's going to be hard to. All right? But that's all I have for you guys. Make sure to check your sun, moon, and rising signs. Thanks for watching.